Before we begin, how about a very big, fat, large round of applause for the cook, Tenora, and her assistant, Maggie, and everybody else in that kitchen who is saving the last 3 days. Coming on that delicious soul food that you all love so much. Tenora, our cook, is not only Dawn's favorite cook, but one of our favorite people. Tenora, thank you for sharing your gift of food with us. So welcome to part two of the Dawn Hampton tribute. Tonight we have Dawn's two favorite bands. And kicking it off, ladies and gentlemen, the sweetest man in the land, Mr. Gord T of the String Orchestra.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, the light is on! Gone! Arizona, coming home!
Saxophone.
Thank you.
Matt Sellers on the trumpet, Matt Sellers. And the composer, Mr. Dave Gibson on the trombone. Good to see all the smiling faces out there. And there's a good chance of working off all that delicious food. How about I say for Tenora and all the staff who put all that great food together? And I heard that the Norris program is so special. And I'm just so glad to be part of this very special event.
Thank you.
thank you very kindly, folks. Just do our best to play all of the fun favorite Revolution Games songs. And here's one, a little bit of Chick Webb style. You know, Chick Webb's all the rage these days. But if you like Chick Webb, then you'll like this one. It's called the Lindy Hopper. The Lindy Hopper is the one.
I like you, but love has to do it to me.
I heard rumors that you lead the simple life.
Is that the truth?
Yeah, tell us about it now, baby.
Bye. see all these folks down here, isn't it?
Awesome.
This is cool. Well, you know what I call it fun? She's laughing her ass off. She's having a good time. Hashtag the light is on.
Thank you.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, Cantaloupe Island. Take it home, guys. One of Don's favorite, Cantaloupe Island. Thank you. Folks, we're very happy to be part of this very special program, along with our very friend. You're in for a special treat because after our set, we have fabulous Ron Sunshine in his orchestra, another Don Hampton favorite. Folks, while we catch our breath, I'd like to take a moment to acknowledge all these fine musicians on this stage. Please, please put your hands together. How about a nice hand for Mr. Tony Lustig on a tenor saxophone? The fabulous Eddie Pazant! Baritone saxophone, poor Nedzela, ladies and gentlemen. And now, the cats in the brass section, Alex Norris on trumpet, Alex Norris. Mike Sailors, everybody, Mike Sailors in the house. And of course, a big integral part of the organization and the composer and arranger of many of our arrangements, especially on our CD, Swing Makes You Happy. How about next year for our music director and on trombone, Mr. David Gibson. And what about that rhythm section, cats? How about a nice hand? We need binoculars to see him, but that's Mr. Steve Einerson on a baby grand. Upright string bassist, Marcus McLaurine. And that's Brian Fishler on the drums, folks, Brian Fishler. And a big hand featured on vocals, the gorgeous and swinging Miss Shenel Johns. The dapper and cool Mr. John Dokes. And folks, my name is George G. How we doing out there? Once again, hashtag the light is on. I'd like to welcome our global dance, jazz, and swing community who's watching on Yehudi right now on the live stream. And we'd like to conclude our set with a very special song that Don. We have so much special meaning with this one. I think you'll recognize it, and we hope you like it. Thank you. stage, and let's welcome Mr. John Dokes. Clear the stage in front of the stage. Dance floor, dance floor. Clear the dance floor, folks. Mr. John Dokes. Folks, how about it? One more time. John, one more time. One more time. Mr. George G. and the Swing Orchestra. All right, at this time we're going to invite a very close old friend of Dawn's up to the stage to offer a toast in her memory. So Stuart, where are you? Stuart? Stuart Math? There we go. Stuart is one of Dawn's oldest and dearest friends, her neighbor, her technical advisor. So if we could have everyone's attention, please. Hello, everybody. I'd like to offer a virtual toast in Dawn's honor. This is a toast that Frankie's good friend, Samuel Scott,
Ron Sunshine's getting ready to go on, but
toast
we're clear for now.
Peace out. And I'd like to offer